Is the little guy ready to go?
Yeah, he'll be here in a minute. There was a small problem.
What?
The other night when you were here and didn't want him to know, it turns out he knew. He came into the bedroom and saw us while we were asleep. I just found out today, but it's okay. I took care of it.
What do you mean you took care of it?
It's fine. He's a little cranky, but he'll get over it. Hey, buddy. It's been a blast. A hug. Okay.
Mauricio, hey, stop. What's going on? Come on, tell me.
Dad lied to me. He told me I didn't see you, but I did. He kept saying you weren't there. It was a dream, but it wasn't. I know I saw you.
You're right, buddy, you did.
So why did Dad lie to me?
He did that to help me. He thought that's what I wanted. I'm so sorry. We didn't mean to get you caught up into this. It just happened.
But you still shouldn't lie, right?
No, you shouldn't. You should always tell the truth. Wait here a minute, okay? Will you watch my bag? Hey.
Everything okay?
You're such a good kisser. That time you kissed me in my apartment that started all this, it felt so good, exciting. I needed that. And you know me so well. That felt good too, easy. You said maybe we're different people now, but I'm not. And I can't keep lying to myself that I am. We could keep this up for a while, but eventually it'll fall apart. And we'll both just be hurt again. And our son will be confused and upset. It stops now.
Just Taylor.
I'll see you next week for drop-off. Let's go home.
How was the first voyage outdoors?
Good. Turns out I like being outside. Might do it again tomorrow, who knows? Could become a habit.
I'm glad to hear it.
So, how are you doing? She asked the angry man with a big knife.
Still angry, but I'm working on it.
That's good.
So my plan for this evening is to take this delicious watermelon and share it with our delightful daughter, Astrid, while we watch Wonder Pets.
Hmm. Well, that sounds like excellent therapy.
Well, I do have that psychology degree.
Hey. It's gonna be okay.
I know. Thank you.
Okay, here it comes, kiddo.